so much. Ash of War, Carrion Grandor. This Ash of War grants the ornament the magic affinity and the long scale. Carrion Grandor, Carrion Royale prestige embodied in a scale. Transform blade into a magical great sword and swing it down. Can be charged and increases power by up to 2 levels. Usable in swords, colossal weapons, etc.
Oh, you? I, sorry, your worship. I apologize for any offense given. I am Pidya, servant to the Carrion royal family. I am charged with maintaining these ghastly dolls. Ah, your worship, allow me to be of use. Other than the puppets, there are some very fine things up here in this storeroom. Why not pick something out before you go? But please, can you offer poor ill-starred Pidya a little something by way of compensation? Fine day to your worship. Please choose whatever you like.
Glintstone Craftsman Cookbook 7. A record of crafting techniques left by a Glintstone Craftsman who served the Academy. Contains information of Fox Sorcerers, such as they were called. Require the knowledge to craft the following: cold bone arrow fletched, cold bone blade. Ripple blade. Unique weapon wielded by young Albinex. The sword is modeled after the ripples that are thought to be the origin of their species. Its attack's power is greatly enhanced with one's arcane attribute. Skill outstrike, swing army of long banner. Black leather shield, round shield covering black leather, on the larger side of a medium-sized shield. From the north, this shield depicts a polar star in rivets of gold. The inside is lined with fur, protecting the carrier from frost. Ash of War Carrion Retaliation. This Ash of War grants an armament of magic affinity and a frontline skill. Carrion Retaliation. Swing the shield to dispel incoming sorceries and incantations, transforming the magic into retaliatory glint blades. Can be used in the same way as a regular parry. Usable on small and medium shields. A simple, badly weathered map left discarded and forgotten for some time. Further details are available only to paying customers. A hidden tier found in the Eternal City, also known as the Night Tier, allows one to carry out an absolution of the Church of Elves, reversing all antagonizations. Once upon a time, the stars of the night sky guided fate, and this is a recollection of those times. We've seen plays of the contemptible cuckoos lost in the siege of Okariamara Manor. Oh, I'm tired. Alright, I spent. Oops. I was like, where the hell is my.